I'm State Senator Bill Dotzler from Waterloo, and I used to work at John Deere Corporation for 31 years. And I think over that 31 years, the most difficult thing that ever happened to me was being laid off through no fault of my own during the recessions of the 80s. And I was on unemployment benefits. And I don't know what I would have done without those benefits, because it really made the difference to me and my family. And one of the things that I think that we're doing here in the Iowa legislature that's important to Iowa workers is, for the first time in 30 years, we've changed and improved Iowa's unemployment insurance benefit laws. Because of the stimulus money coming from the federal government, we had an opportunity to do what they call an unemployment insurance redesign. And what that means is that if you are laid off from work, you can collect your unemployment benefits immediately. In the past, you had to earn so much in a quarter, and you might had to wait up to 3 months to collect your unemployment benefits. Well, now, because of the Senate action, you'll be able to collect your unemployment benefits if you get laid off immediately the next week. And that, I think, is important to Iowa families. Another thing that's we did that I think is very important is we improved the ability to collect unemployment benefits while you're in school for a specific targeted training program. So if you're enrolled in a community college and you haven't completed your course yet and your benefits run out, a lot of times people have to, you know, give it up. They got to go find a job that didn't pay as good as what they had hoped. With this action, we'll be able to collect unemployment benefits as long as you remain in school and are making good progress. So that helps you also. And then finally, in part of the bill, the unemployment redesign bill, we are forgiving employers who have to replace vet people who go in the armed services and are serving overseas or serving here in our country. And while they're gone, they have to hire an employee to replace them. When that veteran comes back and takes their job, which they are required by law to be able to get, the person that's getting laid off would also receive unemployment benefits, but the employer wouldn't be charged against their account. And I think that's good for business. So here in the Iowa Senate, we're really looking for ways to help Iowa's employers and those people who are laid off to further their skills and take care of the families. And I think that's a good thing for everyone.